Hi, so I just wanted to make a video of me singing My Chemical Romance songs because my mom said I sucked at singing. Okay, like she said this a long time ago, but I'm still hurt by it. Anyways, I just wanted to like send a video of me singing. I also want so that people can tell me that I am a good singer, even if I'm not. I also am friends with some vocal leaders, I guess. Vocalist, that's what you call them. Yeah. And I wanted their input, like, on what I should improve on and stuff. Aside from knowing the lyrics, because I'm so bad at knowing My Chemical Romance song's lyrics. Like, I mix them up with so many different words. So yeah, I'm gonna be singing My Chemical Romance because I fucking love it. Like, I know there's bigger fans than me, but like, come on, I'm like, I'm the best fan. Anyways, so yeah, I'm just gonna go straight ahead. I got my mic with me. I gotta be real close to it so you can hear it. I got my whole thing set up. I got my phone charging, my computer charging. It's on YouTube for karaoke. And yeah, so let's just start with the end, which is kind of ironic. I'm also going to be taking breaks in between, like songs. I'm not going to be doing a whole lot of songs, I don't think. Okay, there you go, it's starting. Now come on, come all to this tragic affair. Wipe off that makeup, what's in its despair. So throw on the black dress mixed in with the lot. You might wake up and notice you're someone you're not. If you look in the mirror and don't like what you see, you can find out firsthand what it's like to be me. So gather round, piggies, and kiss this goodbye. I'd encourage your smiles, I expect you all cry. Another contusion, my funeral jag. Here's my resignation, I'll serve it in drag. You've got front row seats to the penitence ball. When I grow up, I want to be nothing at all. I said, yeah, yeah. I said, yeah. I guess we should continue with Dead since that's the next song in the album, but I won't be doing every song in the album. Have you heard the. I should save the singing for. Okay. Dead. Karaoke. My Chemical Romance. Hi. Okay. Here we go. And if your heart stops beating, I'll be here wondering, did you get what you deserve? The ending of your life, and if you get to heaven, I'll be here waiting, baby, to get what end. And if your life won't wait, then your heart can't take this. Have you heard the news that you're dead? No one ever had much nice to say. I think they never liked you anyway. So take me from the hospital bed. Wouldn't it be grand to exactly what you're playing? And wouldn't it be great if we were dead? Oh, dead. Tongue-tied and no so squeamish. You never fell in love. Did you get what you deserve? The ending of your life. And if you get to heaven, I'll be here waiting, babe. Did you get what you deserve? The ending. If your life won't wait, then your heart can't take this. Have you heard the news that you're dead? No one ever had much nice to say. I think they never liked you anyway. So take me from the hospital bed. Wouldn't it be grand to take a pistol by the hand? And wouldn't it be great if we were dead? And in my honest observation, during this operation, found a complication in your heart so long. 'Cause now you've got maybe just weeks to live. Is that the most that you can give? Kind of messed it up right there, but... One, two, three, four, la 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 la. Well, come on, la 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 la. Motherfucker, if life ain't just a joke, then why are we laughing? If life ain't just a joke, then why are we laughing? Then why am I dead? Dead! Alright, let's do one of my favorite songs. But I feel like I'm the worst at this one. This is like one of my worst ones. Because there's not enough screaming in it.
2024 will determine America's future for a generation. We can't look back to the past.
Sinking. Shut the fuck up. Well, when you go, don't ever think I'll make you try to stay. And maybe when you get back, I'll be off to find another way. Well, after all this time that you still owe, you're still a good for nothing, I don't know. So take your gloves and get out. Better get out while you can. When you go, and would you even turn to say, I don't love you like I did yesterday? Sometimes I cry so hard from pleading, so sick and tired of all the needless beating. But baby, when they knock you down and out is where you ought to stay. And after all the blood that you still owe, another dollar's just another blow. So fix your eyes and get up. Better get up while you can. When you go, and would you even turn to say, I don't love you like I did yesterday? Well, come on, come on. Would you have the guts to say, I don't love you like I loved you yesterday? Oh, I don't love you like I loved you yesterday.
Save big this week on Little Deal.
That was okay. It sounded good to me. But I know when it gets onto video, it's not going to sound that great. I don't know. Maybe I'm a great singer and I just don't know it. But probably not. Alright, let's do like the most emo song ever.
Well, if you wanted honesty, that's all you had to say. I never want to let you down or have you go. It's better off this way. For all the dirty looks, the photographs your boyfriend took. Remember when you broke your foot from jumping out the second floor? I'm not okay. I'm not okay. I'm not okay. You wear me out. What will it take to show you that it's not the life it seems? I told you time and time again, you sing the words but don't know what it means to be a joke. And look, another line without a hook. I held you close as we both shook for the last time. Take a good hard look. I'm not okay. I'm not okay. I'm not okay. You wear me out.
Forget about the dirty looks, the photographs your boyfriend took. Reads me like a book, but the pages all are torn and frayed, and I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay now. But you really need to listen to me, because I'm telling you the truth. I mean this. I'm okay. Trust me. I'm not okay. I'm not okay. Well, I'm not okay. I'm really not okay. Okay, I'm not okay. I'm not even gonna try and do that. I could not hit that high note. I see, look, I'm dying. Ah! Okay, maybe just a few more songs. Just a couple more.
If you have an hour this week, you can learn 100 songs on the piano.
I don't care.
Four chords.
Shut up. Okay. I wanted to do my favorite one, but I'm... which one should I do next? I'll do an I gotta do an easy one. I'll do Cancer. Wait, I gotta put karaoke. Karaoke! Alright. Here we go.
Turn away. If you could give me a drink of water, 'cause my lips are chapped and faded, call my Aunt Marie. Help her gather all my things and bury me in all my favorite colors, my sisters and my brothers still. I will not kiss you. Cause the hardest part of this is leaving you. Now turn away. Cause I'm awful just to see. 'Cause all my hair's abandoned, all my body, oh my agony. Know that I will never marry. Baby, I'm just soggy from the chemo, but counting down the days to go. It just ain't living, and I just hope you know that if you say goodbye today, I'd ask you to be true. 'Cause the hardest part of this is leaving you.
All right, I was gonna do, like, it's not a fashion statement, it's a death wish, but my, I don't think my vocals, I think I used all my vocals up, so yeah, please tell me, whoever I send this to, or whoever views this on YouTube, I guess, please tell me if you want more, because I would love to do more, yeah. But, yeah. So, tell me how I did. Bye.